João Pedro drifts wide to try and make something happen. Oh, he's made something happen here! Pascal Gross hangs it up. There's the pressure. Van Hecker against the post. Brighton are appealing for a penalty. It's a really strong appeal from those in blue and white. Having plenty of looks at this, but he is going to give it. So Brighton have a penalty, and their bright start might well be rewarded further. Vicario in his way. But João Pedro has scored. Gross collects. Welbeck. Brighton come again. And they might be in again. Flag is up this time. As Poninotte was darting to meet that first time brilliantly. Estupiñán. What a hit! Now up front, two up front for Brighton, playing up there with João Pedro. Gilmore. Modder actually looked off on first viewing, but here's Ferguson. Foul by Lo Celso. Penalty to Brighton. Same run up, same outcome. Brighton have won. 4-0 is their lead. Doesn't make it any easier. Kulusevski, good tackle. Son, he's down at the moment. Spurs should score, and they do. First goal for Spurs. Brian Hill tried to drive that through Gross. Pedro Porro, Davis, 4-2. Well,